Hi there. Let me tell you a bit about UFMG, the Federal University of Minas Gerais, one of the most important universities in Brazil. UFMG is located in the state of Minas Gerais, which is Brazil's second most populous state, located in the country's southeastern region. There is a lot to discover and explore in Minas Gerais: history, nature, adventures, culture, and diversity. Belo Horizonte is the capital city of Minas Gerais. It has been considered one of Brazil's best cities to live in. Belo Horizonte is a technological hub and has been designated a city of gastronomy by the UNESCO Creative Cities Network. It is also host to Brazil's largest and most sophisticated culture complex. UFMG is considered to have the best teaching in Brazil, and it is one of the best universities in Latin America. Many foreign students come to UFMG from all corners of the world.
If you study here, you will have more opportunity to do with the high technology research.
And the teachers and the professors were really always helping us, always giving us the time that we need, always there for us.
Me ha encantado el trato de las personas, la comida, la amabilidad.
Porque o povo mineiro é muito caloroso, né? Então eu fui muito bem recebida na UFMG.
Do you speak Portuguese? If not, don't worry. UFMG offers Portuguese classes for foreigners, as well as regular academic courses taught in English and in Spanish. And students can rely on UFMG's vast support and reception network. The university's international dimension is also impressive, having several regional study centers and partnerships with countless universities across the world. But we don't only excel at academics. High-level athletes also train at UFMG. In fact, its sports training center hosted foreign delegations during the 2016 Olympics. UFMG boasts several former presidents of Brazil among its alumni, as well as many other important people. Here, you'll make friends for life. Come join UFMG. We hope to see you soon.